I'm like, where he at, where he hiding? I gotta hit him up so you know I'm riding. When I find him, ready or not, nigga, we ain't fighting. I'ma light him up and leave him dying. I'm like, where he at, where he hiding? I gotta hit him, now I'm riding. When I find him, not, nigga, we ain't fighting. I'ma light him up and leave him dying. I'm like, nigga, why the fuck you hiding? All that shit you hollering about, you strap riding. You know I'm body feeling like I'm crisp and lighter. I'm in the game like, yeah, but I've been running the field like Madden. I'm running women's with the pitch. Bullets headed, don't even know what happened. Arturo Gotti with the hands, I'll leave you niggas napping. Like, I ain't Ivana, bitch, nigga, I'll be wrecking. I'm a strong safety, so I'm like, nigga, why the fuck you hiding? All that shit you hollin' about, you got me strapped riding. Yeah, you know I'm out here feeling crisp and lighter. I'm in the game like, yeah, but I've been running the field like this shit matter. I'm Roger Clemens with the pitch. Bullet hit his head, don't even know what. Arturo Gotti with the hands, I'll leave you niggas napping. Like, I ain't Ivana, bitch, nigga, I'll be wrecking. I'm a strong safety, so the appalling value will make me get you sacked like I'm Troy Polamalu. So when the Nina pop off, you know you getting deleted. Nigga, I'm wildin' out, so DJ cut the beat like my name was conceded. I'm Jeff Bagwell with the stance, so advanced with the stacks and the sacks and the packs. I'm enhanced on them trap caps and them trap max. Just a stunt hard on the one laughed in the past. Now that I done passed, nigga with this rap crash. Yeah, you know I'm trash. Every flow that I extract. And yeah, you know your fucking shit getting saved, nigga, as a draft.
None of the others had a stance. My leg here is right all spread out.
And they should be
like 12 feet apart. They shouldn't.
They shouldn't.
Think about that. I remember Biggio saying that you're screwing up a whole generation
of
kids in Houston. Here's your chance. See, we got a lot of cameras here. You can look into one of these cameras. You can tell the kids, don't try that at home.
I always say don't try that at home. The theory is right, but what I did after you saw the stance is don't do ever.